Some guys, their phone continuous. It's like it's become part of the hand. It's like they can't get off it, right? And some of these things on the phones, WhatsApp, you know, WhatsApp sounds like what's up. Serious, bzz. I get mad when people join me to a group and there's like so many messages. I really get annoyed. You want to send me important message, I need to know, it's important for me, that's fine. But I don't want this thing to buzz, you know. Okay, jazakallah. Oh, what are you doing tonight? I might be going out. Oh, I might be going out. You know, you fancy going out? Bzz, bzz, bzz. All these messages, bzz, 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 bzz. Same on Facebook, same on Twitter, same on this. And they have to quickly follow all of this. You're wasting their time in their tilawa, in their ibadah, in every other thing they're trying to do. They can't even finish a juz, you know, even a quarter of a juz without even with their wife they're sitting, with their children sitting, playing a game on the phone. Man, it's an addiction. You are addicted. If you're not addicted, do me a favor. Tell me that you're not going to play these games for 24 hours, for 48 hours, for 72 hours. Try and do 3 days. You seriously, you know that I'm going to tell you, you might think this is bid'ah, but there's a new type of fasting. I want people to prove that they're not addicted by fasting from technology. Fast. Say, I will not go to technology unless it's needed. Go for necessity. Emails, I need it, I'm going to go for emails. I need my quick messages, come to I will go to them. Anything unnecessary, I'm going to leave it. And I'm going to fast from Facebook, from Twitter, from WhatsApp, from whatever else it is, from games, from the game box for the Cube or the, you know, Xbox or the PS3. I'm getting some of these names wrong, yeah? You know, I don't blame you, yeah? I'm not into all of this, man. I said McDonald's, some people go and have Big Ham or something, I said. I'm supposed to say something else. You know, I don't know all this stuff. But anyway, I want you to fast. And there's a way of getting out from this addiction. And the way, my brothers, from this addiction to get out is you have to come back to Allah Azza wa Jal. You better come to your Creator. You better come and get a buzz with dhikr. You better undo the damage of your eyes, undo the damage of your ears, of your tongue and so on. Undo the damage of your heart. Then your heart will be able to ponder.